A coupon in your car? GM's newest OnStar technology will be able to deliver things like discounts for Dunkin' Donuts and offers from Priceline. That's cool, but will it actually improve sales at GM? And we all know, after the company had a miserable 2014 with all the recalls, GM needs to turn things around. And guess what? GM is now really lagging behind most of its rivals, including Chrysler. Chrysler, the smallest of Detroit's big three, has all the momentum right now. Sales up 20% in December. Fiat Chrysler, since going public in October, shares up more than 30%. It's the best performing auto stock by far, and maybe better things to come in 2015 with an upcoming IPO of its Ferrari brand. So Chrysler, all the momentum right now. Doesn't matter that it's the smallest in Detroit, it's definitely the best performing on Wall Street.